Marine, stand in these folks real quick. Thank you. Okay, we're here. A very special occasion, right? First of all, for me, it's an honor to be asked to do a promotion. I think any officer will tell you that it's always an honor to get to stand in front of Marines and promote another Marine, especially promoting a staff NCO from the rank of staff sergeant and gunnery sergeant. So if I was asking what's the best rank in the Marine Corps, what would somebody say? Probably the rank you're in, right? But even in the Marine Corps, there's certain ranks that we know that just always hold special meaning. I think when you pin on your blood stripe as a corporal, that's very special. And I think if we were to look at them, becoming a gunny, right? Gunnery sergeant of Marines. Even those that aren't in the Marine Corps and have no idea what Marines do, really, understand how special it is to be a gunny, right? The gunny's the go-to guy. The gunny's the problem solver. So very special day today for Staff Sergeant Baker and his family, which I'll recognize in a minute. So just a little bit of history on the rank of Gunnery Sergeant real quick. The rank of Gunnery Sergeant established March 3rd, 1989. That's when we came up with the rank of Gunnery Sergeant. Originally established so that we could have gunnery experts, Marine gunnery experts, on naval vessels. That was originally what it came up to do. So if you think about how the rank has evolved now, we have gunnery sergeants who are technical experts across every career field in the Marine Corps. I thought, as I did some more research, I read about qualifications and selection of gunnery sergeants in the old, quote, old Corps was explained in congressional testimony in 1912. So the one here that was really important for the rank of gunnery sergeants was that they were supposed to be technical experts in everything under their purview. Gunnery sergeants are men selected from the sergeants of the Corps on account of superior intelligence, reliability, and mechanical knowledge. And Marines, that hasn't changed, as you all know. So like I said, here on a very special day, promote Staff Sergeant Baker to what I feel is a special rank. When we think about promotion in the Marine Corps, a lot of people think of promotion as a reward for what you've done in the past. Because again, you're getting promoted, they look at your record when you go to a board and you go to the Marine Corps, and they look at what you've done. That's the wrong way to look at it, right? A promotion is granted to you based on what we expect from you in the future. We promote Marines based on what we expect in the future. If we want to reward you for what you've done in the past, then we give you an award. That's what the awards process is. But so keep that in mind, especially young Marines. A promotion is granted because we feel that you are ready, the Marine is ready to take on the responsibilities that next higher grade. That's very important. So a little bit about Staff Sergeant Baker now. Enlisted in the Marine Corps, 1996. Midtown War, Terrace Island. Training.
First Battalion.
Okay, good. And then some various billets in the comm world, first night comm battalion, then up to the one med headquarters, moved up to Marfork Pack, Hawaii to serve there, then pre-med up to Camp Courtney, Okinawa, back here to Cherry Point over the comm squadron 28, then out to the schoolhouse 29 Palms, and finally back here to us to be our comm chief. Also one deployment to Iraq in 2009. West, we're there at the same time. I don't remember who did that, so I'll watch.
I see these counties, right? Stuck following the general around.
So that's a little bit about Staff Sergeant Baker. And I think he can tell you, I've talked to him about this, so I know an important part of his success has been his family. We're fortunate today to have his family with us. I'd like to recognize his wife, Chrissy, his daughter, Ashley. So, Chrissy, you've been there almost from the beginning, right? Married, I don't know, your first year in the Marine Corps, right? So she knows what a Marine career is about. His daughter Ashley, who is a couple years behind, so she's been there most of the time. And then, of course, I'd also like to recognize Staff Sergeant Baker's father-in-law, Gary Johnson, who served in the U.S. Army in the late 60s and early 70s, including two tours in Vietnam. So thank you, sir, for being here. Appreciate it. So that's it. Without further ado, let's Attention orders.
United States Marine Corps, to all who shall see these presents, greetings. Know ye the reposing special trust and confidence in the fidelity and abilities of Kevin A. Baker. I do appoint this Marine a gunnery sergeant in the United States Marine Corps to rank as such from the first day of October, 2013. This appointee will therefore carefully and diligently discharge the duties of the grade to which appointed by doing and performing all manner of things thereunto pertaining. And I do strictly charge and require all personnel of lesser grade to render obedience to appropriate orders. And this appointee is to observe and follow such orders and directions as may be given from time to time by superiors acting according to the rules and articles governing the discipline of the armed forces of the United States of America. Given under my hand at headquarters, United States Marine Corps, this first day of October in the year of our Lord, 2013, S.M. Colton, Lieutenant Colonel, commanding via James F. Amos, Commandant of the Marine Corps.
Follow up.
Yes.